You're going to look so princessy for your new portrait wearing your sparkly tiara.
Eight?
I'll help you look.
Thanks.
Nope, not in a castle.
Royal Painter Bob and Princess Bestie Bitz were waiting for Princess Pearl.
It's not on my head, is it?
No.
Where can it be?
Look up there!
Give me my tiara back! Please!
Wait! Uh-oh!
Yes!
Way to go, Bevel!
How do you like that smooth move, troll people? Quick. Admiring the Bevelmeister's work through those pretty...
Bevel! Do not look at the goggle!
What? You mean those love...
They froze Bevel! Not so great! Quick!
Stay cool, Bevel.
Don't you drop that! Mustn't look at the goggles!
We've got to do something, Bitz.
Bitz? Where's it going?
Oh, Bob. Right here.
Our invisibility function. Here goes.
Bob, no! You're not invisible!
Invisible!
And get the trolls out of her castle. But how? Okay, they're not looking. Made it.
Bob's looking right at me.
Oh, I can see her. When Pop was in front of Bevel's mirror hand, her face was reflected in it. Then Pearl's mirror showed the reflection from Bevel's mirror. So I... Result! I'll use it to see around things. That's it! Steam pink style!
Don't worry, guys.
Yes! Made it!
Huh? Oops! Uh-oh!
The Bevel can move again! Booyah!
The goggles are broken! And so is the spell!
Yay! What was that?
You'd like to spring clean the whole castle?
To say sorry for all the mischief you've caused.
Move it, Bevel and Bitz!
Wait! I want a painting of all of us!
Okay.
It's great, Bob. And that third troll is a brilliant idea.
I knew that.
Bitz and Bob.
Yes! It's the fastest, funnest, bitsiest way to get fruit from tree to kitchen.
Meatballs!
Meatballs? That's an apple.
Oh, right. Go!
Because it's almost time for the grand opening. Right. One day in the Tubly Jungle, there was a little cafe.
Yes! Wait till they try my taste terrific marmalade burger. Yum, yum, yum. Triple yum!
The Bevelator welcomes you to the super fantastic Extra Marmalady Jungle Cafe. Grab a seat. Every table has a spectacular...
And Pop, you're the waiters. Hmm?
Which means it's your job to...
Wait!
Give the customers the menus and write down what... Beep, beep.
Pop, zip, pop, pop, zip.
That's a good one.
Yes, it's lovely. But we don't know what the customers want.
Wow, that's Madame Galway coming for breakfast right here in our cafe.
Cool.
Who's Madame Galway?
They love me out there.
That's great, because an extra special customer just came in. Madame Gourmet!
Aha! One extra special seat in the house.
Ooh.
Boom! Park yourself down, ma'am.
Oh, thank you.
The pleasure is all yours.
Yum! That does look delicious.
Oh. How did it taste?
You don't know.
The Bevelator here, reporting that the customer...
Yep.
Yep. You're supposed to deliver the food, not eat it yourself.
Yes!
I'm okay!
Ready, set, serve!
Not that quickly!
Oh, my shiny sequins!
It's okay. The Bevelator's got it covered.
Delicious.
We have to feed a lot of hungry customers fast.
We need to get breakfast from the kitchen to the customers quickly and keep it steady. The pipes from the fruit chute carry Zip and Pop along quick.
Right, we're going to build a conveyor.
Oh yeah, let's get down to business.
Aims to please.
I'd love to put the recipe in my new cookbook.
I was hoping you would.
Oh, and I was hoping you would try my marmalade bug.
Looks like they got carried away.
Here you go. One for you.
Oh, it's even better.
Hmm? What?
If it was delivered by roller skating dinosaurs.
There. One volleyball net finished. Now it's time to pick my teammate. Got it! Nice try, but you'll need more than that to beat Team Bitz. Especially with ace player Pearl on my side. Team Bitz, we're battling it out to win the beach volleyball final.
Team Bob are way the best. We will beat all the...
Another point for Team Bitz!
Woo!
The next point wins the game!
Oh! Aha! Wait, that point didn't count, did it? Huh?
Quick! Stop the raft!
Raft? Raft!
Don't worry, little bro. We'll find a way off the island long before then.
You can count on the Bevelmeister!
I know.
Could help us.
Yes. Plan A exactly. Let's find some boats, people.
There's our raft.
Okay.
Got it.
Bang, 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 bang,
and Pop for...
No! They're still fishing!
Calling Zip and Pop!
It's not working.
It must have got sand in it.
I know. I could send them an awesome selfie.
It just wiped out the battery taking those awesome selfies.
Oh. How about a coconut phone? It doesn't need a battery to work. Boo-yah.
Boo-yah.
Coconut phones are awesome.
Woohoo! It works.
Now.
Hey, don't break it. Or me.
You'll probably only get one shot.
One shot is all the Bevelmeister needs. Right.
Let's get those muscles working.
Right. Let's rock and roll.
I know. I could see my flashing torch.
Oh, I don't think it's dark enough.
And the light from the torch isn't the thing that will make them look in our direction.
Unless you're a shiny fish, those dudes are not looking this way.
Hang on. Net into something that will catch the light by adding shiny seashells. Then we'll need lots of bright and colourful things, like leaves and flowers.
Wait! It's fantastic!
Over here! Did they see you? Oh, yeah!
Right. Okay. Next point wins.
Game on.
Team Bob has won the day because Pop helped save the play.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
Thanks, Mr. Free.
Oh, game on.
Oh, yeah.
Ta-da! A bed fit for a princess. If I give up.
Come on, Bob.
Let's try...
There we go. A bit of sticky tack. One day, in Once Upon a Time Castle, Sir Bitz and Sir Robobob went to visit their friend. Her Pearliness,
Tee and Popsy said I had to mend their smelly socks.
Ugh.
I know, boring. But if I don't, they'll put a spell on me and I'll fall asleep for a gazillion...
Oh, a sleepy spell. Oh, Princess Pearl!
What's that noise?
Keep running!
Nearly there!
Oh no!
Phew! We did it!
Yeah.
Clever horsey.
Princess Pearl! She's stuck on the other side of the drawbridge!
We'll never get her out.
And in gallops brave Sir Bevel to rescue Sleeping Beauty. Whoa there, my noble steed. There, Sir Robobob. This kind of high-up action stuff is only for highly trained experts like the Sir Bevelmeister.
Nice try, Sir Bevel.
Totally meant for that to happen.
Let's wake up Pearl!
Okay, quick!
Uh-oh!
Phew!
Quick, Pearl! How do we wake her up?
Step aside, people. Brave Sir Bevel will wake the sleeping princess with a kiss. Wakey, wakey, Princess Pearl!
Oh.
It didn't work.
tried.
Maybe it can wake her up again.
Yeah. It's not working. The bell's not.
Almost anything.
Nice try, Sir Bevel, but I think we need something to pull. Right. Here goes.
Yes.
Woohoo!
Oh yeah.
Great. Come on.
Oh, this yarn isn't strong enough to lift the bell.
Maybe there's a better bit. Pearl's got lots more.
But the bell was too heavy, and the yarn wasn't strong enough. But if we use more lines of yarn to lift the bell, then a rope strong enough to lift up the bell. That's it! Steampunk style! Right, let's twirl it.
Go, Bevel!
A twisted yarn rope to lift the heavy bell.
Let's ring it and wake up Pearl.
Ready? And pull!
Quickly, ring the bell!
We woke Sleeping Beauty!
Bitz, Blitzstick!
High five, Bevel Jive!
Going to carry your mental old socks?
No! Come with us on our next adventure!
Count me in!
Clipped off with their friends.
No!
Clippity-clop, clippity-clop. And the naughty fairies were made to...
Pee you!